Hey, welcome back to Skyfactory 4. My field idea did work out. I actually have a field of animals now. I need to get more. I need to make this bigger. As you can see, if I zoom in, it's a decent sized field, but I do want to make it bigger. And I got some other things that I haven't really got a reason for why I started doing them. I just decided to start doing them. So I did this over here. Yo, I didn't put any connector there. I wanted it to be a gap. There's this like start of a house kind of thing. I was thinking like my factory idea, I'd start an actual factory, but I don't know what I'm gonna do with that yet. Figure I'll start off with it anyway. All right, let's get to what I actually need to do today. This says cobblestone mud bucket you can feed to a pig. So I need to craft a cobblestone mud bucket. Make this thing. There we go. Hog tied. So I got an achievement for that. But I don't know exactly what I was supposed to do with that. I can feed it to a pig and transform it into a resource hog. Well, I got a pig over there. I guess I need to go and see what the fuck a resource hog is. I hope that it doesn't hog my resources, which it might do. What the fuck are you? This thing is now a cobblestone pig. Okay. Well, I don't know what you're good for, but you are my new animal for some reason. I'm fine with that. Well, that's something I need to get done. I decided to make water bottle so that I could do the lapis thing. Need to get a lapis sapling. Get that bucket. Well, that's weird. That duplicated a bucket. That wasn't supposed to happen. Bone, clay, water bottle, dark oak. I think I got the dark oak sapling already. Yeah. Lapis sapling. Blue man group. Now, this one, I've already got a place right here. There we go. Now I'm getting lapis. I don't know what I need that for other than enchanting stuff, but whatever. That'll lead me to blue slime sapling. Right click on a cauldron filled with milk. Well, okay, I've got a cauldron here and I got a cow. Yep. Okay. So all I gotta do is right click on that while holding a lapis sapling. I don't want to use the sapling that I've got. If I use the sapling that I've got, it might disappear. So I'm gonna let it grow and then I'll do it when I get a sapling. Alright, I got my lapis sapling. And this gets me that. The achievement is, I don't know. Do I need to grow this here? I mean, actually, might be a cool thing to have it up there, but you can't plant these without, yeah, only grows on slimy dirt and grass. I don't have any of that, do I? Planting slime saplings requires slimy dirt. Okay, so I gotta get green slimy dirt next. I guess that's my next aim for today. I need cactus and milk. Okay, well, I'll go ahead and do the milk in there. But cactus, how the hell am I going to get a cactus? There's another thing, though. I needed to get, start an actual garden, too. So I need to make some tall grass and get some seeds. Might as well do that while I've got a field, huh? Okay, I got a ton of grass and then vein mine. Shredded wheat. I got an achievement. I don't know exactly what that achievement's for, but go around and grab these flowers and all this, and then I'll check on achievements again. Damn, today is just being productive. Redstone sapling is like next on the list. So let's do that. I need a redstone sapling, and that is going to be iron, petrified coal, and then red. Oh, I can do that right now. I can do that real easy. I got the poppies and They change into the rose red. Redstone sapling. And then I've got a bonsai pot for that already as well. I can go ahead and start getting a bunch of stuff out of this. This episode's going to be productive for me, getting a bunch of these advancements down. Okay, I'm making some porcelain bricks, as I needed them for a porcelain melter. I need porcelain bricks so that I can make everything look nice and fancy, I guess. Porcelain melter. I need glass. I've got glass somewhere. Yeah, I got one block of glass here. And then I need, like, I think six of these bricks. Yeah, six of them. And I get my porcelain melter. And I just gotta place it above a heater or a fuel tank. That means I need two pieces of glass. Well, shit. Oh, alright. I didn't realize I was getting an achievement for that. But to be or not to be, I made a melter. That does make this a little bit nicer if I made a melter, which is here. And then, oh, so I need to get a heater as well. I don't have that yet. But I got my glass. This is my tinker's building right here. Because this is my tinker's building, I'm just going to put the melter right there. I'm going to put that tank right below it because it says it needs the tank below it to heat it. Porcelain tank. Got that. This will also need lava, I do believe. There. Now I can melt stuff. Wonder if that'll let me melt the lapis or if I actually need to make the nuclear craft version. Pretty sure since that's just a tiny version of the smeltery, I can't do lapis with that one. No point in ignoring it if I can go ahead and try. I might as well go ahead and try. Will not melt in this either. Still need nuclear craft stuff. I don't know how I'm supposed to do that yet, but I'll see if I can build it some point. Travel to the Lost Cities dimension using a Lost Cities cake. Lost Cities. That sounds interesting. Lost City's cake. Oh, God, no. I've got nothing on that. I saw Twilight Forest. That needs a cake, too. The Twilight Forest cake. That one I can just... I think I can make that. I need the sugar and I need the wheat. And I got to make my hydroponics bay for that. And that is a big to-do. But I guess that's what I gotta do. Alright. It's dumb. But these infinite water sources should be able... Or I guess just water source blocks should be able to soak in, I guess, to like four blocks away. So there shouldn't be any real issues. I just gotta build a hoe real quick. This should work perfectly. And all of these blocks ought to get water going to them. If all these blocks got water going to them, I've done it right. Otherwise, I may have miscalculated. I thought that it was fine. Looks like up to four blocks away is good. It's a little bit uneven, but that's all right. Maybe I ought to take one block of sand. Wait, can I make snad? Can I make snad? I can. No achievement for it this time, but I've got snad. And I can replace one block with snad. Oh! Made the advancement sugar daddy. What the hell advancement is that? Is it something about... Oh! Place snad! Oh! That's exactly what I needed. So I guess I did the right thing. I wasn't aiming for that. And now I actually want to see if something... I want to see if something's true. Because I saw something real weird. That if you, like, pump a redstone signal into snad. Now I need that fence, but... Let's just put it back like this. If I put a redstone signal into snad, it seems to actually grow. That is really fucking weird. I'm gonna need a lot of sugar for a lot of cakes later, so I might as well just keep some sugar right there on hand. See, I needed that. I needed one sugar. You know what? I'm just gonna keep all that on me. I needed that wheat. And I need an egg. Then, there we go. Got an egg. I should build a crafting station over here. Because, like, one of the points in this game, or in this in this mod pack, one of the points in this mod pack of having anything that you grow is not so much to eat it, but to actually use it. Got a cake. I got my three buckets. And then I need. Yeah, I can do that. Can I just pull? Yep. Twilight Forest cake. Maybe I'll put all my travels over here. There. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to find in the Twilight Forest. I guess I'm going to travel there real quick. I'll just come back real quick after that. Okay, then. Just... Oh. That's interesting. Also, why do I hear sheep? There's a sheep there. Like, just sitting in the middle. I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to get down there. They gave me an overworld cake. And I was hoping to travel here and travel back, so bye. Hey, and it brings me to my bed. That is perfect. I don't need to go anywhere else. I can only go there 6 times? It seems kind of weird. I'm gonna have to make another Twilight Forest cake and make another overworld cake. Wait a minute. Okay. I guess it's infinite. Just says that it's not infinite. That's nicer than that end cake that I had to make last time. Now that's some of my age of exploration. I got to enter the Twilight Forest and I got to make craft, place, and eat an overworld cake. Well, I got that without having to do any of those things. I'm dumb. I kept thinking that the merchant was going to cost me an emerald. It wasn't going to cost me an emerald. It was just build a thing out of wood and get red wool. Red wool is really easy to get. Because all I actually need to do is put these things together and I've got red wool. Boom. Now I can make the stupid... Man, I wish I'd realized that before. That would have made this a little bit simpler. Market stand, this little piggy. I guess the market makes the most sense to be somewhere like over here next to all of my crops and my animals. So I think I'm going to put you right here. Looks like that hurt, but it doesn't seem to have actually hurt you. Stefan Urkel. Ooh, Stefan. He was that suave, sexy Urkel. Well, I'm going to get my cactus by getting all of these turned into vines. Once I get these turned into vines, all 8 of them, I can go to the market stall, pay him 8 vines for 1 cactus block. Then I can grow that cactus block because I've got sand and I don't need the water for it. Maybe I can do the same thing with the redstone signal. Like, pulse that redstone signal and make a tall cactus. I'll have to test that out. If I can, then I can get a couple of those. Go ahead and then I can put it through the milk, get the thing, and then I've got the cactus turned into green slime or slimy dirt so I can make that achievement. Huh. Hydrogel. Seems to be real simple to do. Just gotta get slime balls, and I can get that from the slime sapling. So actually, this ought to be a pretty quick thing to get. I just need to get one of those. There we go. Okay. Put some sand. Actually, I think I'll just go ahead and make some more snad. I think that... Hey, works on the cactus too, it looks like. All right. Green slimy dirt. This is a tree. I should make a bonsai pot for it too. Yeah, I guess I'll need to do that then. I guess it would be better for this thing if I had better slimy dirt, but it's not that big a deal. Got that growing though. As soon as I get it done, I think that means I can get my slime and make myself a hydrogel block. Then I can replace this water with hydrogel, and I can walk on this whole thing. Okay, and the Tiny Progressions watering can is real easy. So I've got the Yes We Can. Yeah, real funny. Yes We Can, I got it. Congealed slime gives me slime balls. And I need to make iron bars. And then I can make the hydrogel block. Hydrogel block. That's another achievement. And I'm thinking that I'm probably done for the day. Because that is an awful lot to try and get done. I got a hydrogel block sitting right here. It's being used. It doesn't bounce me like normal slime blocks do, which kind of sucks. I would have liked a trampoline right there, but whatever. I think I've done plenty for the day. And I hope you enjoyed all of it that I did. Hope you'll come back for the next stuff that I do. Bye.